Thanks be to the Lord God Almighty for his mercies. When Hezekiah was told that God has increased his years of life, that he won't die, he added 15 years to him. He made a statement in Isaiah. He said, "The Lord is ready to save me. Therefore will I praise the Lord with the instrument of music in his house forever." Hopefully, by the grace of God, we'll still be playing jazz in heaven. In his steps. In his steps.
Oh, Thank you.
Hallelujah. So this is going to be our last tune. Then I'll call upon Queen again to sing Old Rugged Cross with us. So this tune, we're going to play to the glory of the Lord in memory of all Christian martyrs. When a Christian dies, the joyful thing in heaven. So when the Emperor Maximilian was martyring the 6,666 Theban Legion in 2086 AD, he thought he was doing them evil. But they are with the Lord now. And every Christian martyred, both in this country and everywhere in the world, they are all with the Lord. Just like we one day were going to be with the Lord. So we'll play this in memory of the Theban Legion. We give God thanks. We're going to ask you to sing a part of it from us, with us. It goes,
I capio sio, I capio sio, I capio sio, I.
People who don't understand will think that when a Christian is killed, that God couldn't save him. Well, you don't know the Father. You don't know the Father. If you know the Father, you'll know none of their air can fall to the ground without he allowing it.
Thank you.
Jesus. So we do old drug at cross with Queen again.
Exchange.